Morel offers products from world-class providers in industrial automation, everything from hydraulics to electronics and mechanicals. And we deliver those products to our customers. Our order picking process was really just manual.
Currently, we're printing shipping documents, shippers that a picker and a packer will handle. It'll follow the products and materials that we're picking, and that'll essentially go out the door.
What we were able to do for Morel was to uncover a pain point for them, mostly around a paper-based process. The process now would be to have someone manually with a printed piece of paper go through a warehouse, pick items, and then scan that at the end of that process.
It was prone to errors. It was all paper-based. They had to use multicolored paper. They made pen strokes all over the document, and it was just a real problem for their logistics.
OCRing documents, which can be problematic when you have colored paper or text with handwriting over it. Essentially, it's making the process difficult and cumbersome, costing us time.
We had to have a supervisor going through the packing list as they were coming off the system and reviewing those for data accuracy. It required every document to be touched.
We knew there was a better way to do it, and we found that there was an app available that enabled us to take that paper-based process and make it all electronic, and it saved Morel quite a bit of time.
What SignMe was able to do was automate all of those steps by implementing a tablet on one end for the picking and an AltaLink on the other end for the packing. It captures a document that's been released from a system. Once we've captured it, we can do a lot of neat things with it, having it present on the user interface on the new Xerox devices, allowing for signatures and annotations on it.
Only paper is at the end of the process. A shipper or a packing slip is printed out to move out with the product, and there's no room for error. Everything else is automated.
From a corporate standpoint, we could recognize up to 25% of savings. That's really huge for us.
We have close to 1 million documents in the system. It's really a breakthrough technology that's improved our processes.